Everybody's done this once this week, right?
What was the question?
You've done this once this week already?
A couple times, yeah.
To prevent my father from eradicating all organic life, we need to gain entry into his subterranean fortress city. Luckily, the flying mechanical terror that patrols this region has a control module that can open the gates. Assaulting it head on would be ill-advised, but disabling its remote power node should be able to cover it. The nodes are scattered throughout the junkyard. I've calibrated my sensors to detect them when you're in proximity.
Range fire.
I'm asleep. We're looking for robots, looking for robots. Who's the bully?
Shockwave.
Shockwave.
Range five. Interrupt.
Counter.
Shockwave.
Assistance protocol.
Range 5.
Watson the Shaman. I'm like stuck. That was terrible. Here, bring this stuff up here.
Range 5. Range 5. Range 5.
Double shockwave.
I'll get the pillar that's like behind boss right now.
Okay. I'll get the one to the left of the boss. Both get to one to the right of the boss.
Oh, that's.
Pause. You can get the robot. You see this robot here?
Oh, okay. Yep.
Right? And then so you get the one that's left.
I'll get this one then.
Which one's left? I wasn't paying
attention. The one where you are right now.
Oh, okay.
Okay, here we go.
Range 5.
You challenge me? I crush you!
I want to get hit by that.
Yep, soak. Go do your thing. No, just on the boss. In. Same deal.
I will deactivate the node. Move with haste and locate
range
the others.
5.
Proceed with caution. Mechagon's war machine appears to be changing course. It seems to be moving toward Bondo's yard.
Range 5.
You should keep your distance.
Shockwave. Range 5. AOE incoming. Shockwave. Range 5. Shockwave. AOE incoming.
Range
5.
I just zap out of there. I need this. I just need to wait for that pet. Oh, fucking. We'll do this, I'll come back.
Interrupt. work. Counter. Run. Range 5. Run. Interrupt. Counter. Range 5.
Oop, watch out, don't step on him.
Stay still. There you go.
I was so cute!
Range 5.
This is a bot right here.
I'll get it.
A power node must be located within that slime. You will have to sanitize the area in order to access it.
Run. Range 5.
Sanitation required. System restored. Moving to contamination site.
Counter. Charging. Move. Shockwave.
Zap out on this little island. Oh, I'm totally retarded.
I saw you walk in.
Wow, none of that worked.
No, get rid of your bubble. I hit all the wrong buttons.
Charging. Hmm.
Good, spring it.
Interrupt. Charging. No.
Looking for robots, looking for robots. There's three buffs you should have.
I have all my chickens.
There's a lot of dodging.
Charging.
Don't get punted towards the boss, please. Oh, I guess he's not there
he's
yet.
Not active.
Shock bot up top. Someone needs one.
Where?
Up top. You gotta go up here.
Okay, I'll go up here and get it.
There's like you can.
It's up and to the left.
Are you getting it? Go ahead. If you need it. I need it less. You guys do.
Does the same amount of damage.
Yeah, but I don't get to damage as much.
I don't know if that matters.
Oh really? Is it just doesn't matter?
Like it's going off on me and I'm not pressing any buttons.
But its attacks have a chance to, so it's a little better for us.
Yeah, I mean I'm not saying it's a huge deal, but if any, I don't want me to have it and you guys not.
All right, let's buff us, and I'll leave the circle if I have to. That's fine.
Wonder freaking nope. Oops. Can you frame me? Thank you.
Yeah, that zap just totally took care of this.
What the fuck? With that creature neutralized, I can. I don't like this buck.
The boss finishes and you still get yourself trapped?
Yep.
Proceed with caution. Mechagon's war machine appears to be changing course.
Range 5.
I'm winging it, to be honest.
You're winging what? The percent?
Yeah.
I was saying Zap did 12%.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, dude. Zap is huge. So, yeah. That's why we want to do this one.
There's one there. Do you have all yours? No, not yet. Okay.
Range 5. AOE incoming. Shockwave.
Watch your step.
Oh, this is the boss. Fuck. That.
No, it's been done.
Okay. There's a zap up behind this thing?
I think there is.
There's two more bots. Everybody should have three bots by now for the show.
I have two. I think.
Mine are not grouped up right on the thing.
There's a grease one here.
Yep, grease one.
Yep. I don't have a grease one.
Now remember. Dude's gonna put down the cloud. We're gonna look for the cloud. She's gonna do Mega Tase. You can go in the cloud when you get picked for Mega Tase. Let's do it. Coming over here. Here's the cloud. Watch, watch. He's. Yep, get it.
You're gonna
be range 5. Did you have to die at the same time? Easy.
Range 5.
The junkers are no longer a threat. I can disable the node.
I think I need one more bot.
Did you get a shock point?
I need grease.
Okay, there are some, like, right over this hill right here. Do not go get them. There are hidden kitties.
Oh, they're terrifying.
I can throw a flare on them.
Yeah, but it's fine. We don't need them. Like, we're smashing this key. We could have done a 15.
Oops. Sorry.
Let's make sure we kick shrink. That's this.
Oh, there's a grease right here.
No rough.
Whew, sorry about that. Almost lost you when I was going to get that.
My bad, should have told you after.
So remember, we're dodging stuff. When it comes to the transition phase, we see which tower's lit up. We go up there, we channel on the tower. Here we go. We're probably not gonna have bloodlust, which sucks. Just stay away from them. We can trap them right now.
I just did. I got one in.
That's good, it's fine. They can be stunned, pushed. It's the other side. Whoa. Ooh, I am totally going up.
Can I fly over that?
Oh.
I thought somebody said you might be able to. Range 5.
I mean, the quaking is double brittle.
Oh my god.
Range 5.
Oh my god, I'm so bad. I'm gonna stay down. Is it done?
Yeah, I'm doing terrible.
No, it's...
Yeah.
Protection. Sorry, I'm usually better.
Oh, it didn't work. I was.
Oh, shit.
Yes, have it.
I went to test to see if it would.
Range 5.
Well, it was 2 minutes, so that's bloodlust. Come on, we can do a push. Which carrot did it turn into? Iron Docks. Okay.
What's a carrot?